Coursera Production School is a school for young people between 16 and 25. We have around 115 young students here. They are in different workshops, from kitchen to shipyard, music, painting, computer. Yeah, I could continue. I think we have 11 workshops at this time. And the people who come here, they are young people, and some are in education as apprenticeship, so they will stay here up to 4 years. And some young people are here only in a short period because they have some preparation for another formal education. We have been in contact with Derry in 100 years now, but in a lot of years, with different programs. Well, young Danes have been in Derry, and people from Derry have been here in Denmark, and it has all been connected together with Willie O'Donnell from Derry. And we have so good experience sending young people from Denmark here from Coursera to your wonderful city, Derry. They had very good experience meeting some of your students in Derry. And you have always been so good to welcome them and to show them your nice town and all the activities. So our students, they learn how other people are living, and in a way, when you are out, you also better maybe understand how you are living home. So we take part in this program because we want to learn about other people's way of living, and it's also a way to better understand your own way of living. Social media today is, of course, something very good for connection people between people all over the world. But I still think it's important to be together face to face, not on Facebook, but face to face, to meet each other, to have a deeper relation than you can have through Facebook or other social media, to really feel the atmosphere of how things are, how people in another country are living, and how they at school take care of the students. And I know from students coming from Derry and also from Denmark, it's another way of being in love with a girl if you have met her actually than just on Facebook. So there is a lot of reason for that.
Super.
Good.
Hvad laver I af mad i cykel?
Ja, vi laver mad. Vi laver smørbrød hver dag. Så laver vi noget varm mad onsdag og torsdag. Og så lidt tilbehørsret om tirsdag.
Hvad synes du om at være i cykel?
Jeg synes, det er et godt sted. Man har det godt med sine kollegaer, og man snakker godt med mennesker. Og det er bare en hyggelig.
Hvad vil du gerne være efter du er færdig i cykel?
Lige nu er jeg i gang med at uddanne mig som ernæringsassistent. Jeg har cirka lidt over 3 år tilbage.